to your skin and hair is an experience I wear and apply the natural beauty recipes that our moms and grandmoms were famous for. I love the vibe about the place. Shade added to the saga of a woman entrepreneur trying her best to improve our look naturally. All the best, guys.
Thank you so much for sharing this with us. Nirmala, Shetty will be.
Okay, this is what we do really well. 50 takes on it.
I have done this first. Ready?
One, two, let's see. Don't be too gentle with it. I got it. Thank you very much.
Okay,
paper
down.
Oh.
Okay.
Thank you. You're not showing teeth? Smile? Big one?
Yeah, good one.
Very nice. Thank you so much, guys. This is lovely.
I'm also here. Yeah. You see this?
Yes, of course. I don't know.
Oh.
Thank you so much. This is wonderful.
Thank you very much.
And whenever you guys take your copies with you, there has to be, you know, it's in the book, no? The A to Z?
Yes.
You have to read the A to Z. It is the new rhyming of all your alphabets. A for apple, yeah, and what apple does.
Yeah.
B for beetroot, then what beetroot does. C for?
Cucumber.
D for? No. D for?
D for dogs and what they do.
D is dal. It's one of the dals.
Thumbstick use that.
Ah, that's the one. So you have all the way till Z, and Z is my most favorite. The zeal for life.
Wow.
Nothing works unless you have zeal. I know. So I'm actually quoting your poem. So that is, and she writes in it, ke usko ek copy bana ke, you should paste it on the door. Rebecca! Oh my God! Hi! You should paste it on the door of your daughters and your sons. By the way, members of the press and all the men present here, is kitab ke sirf do hi padne men ko dedicate kiye gaye hain. Wo zarur padhiyega. Everything else is for kids and for women, of course, because you know we have multifaceted issues, concerns.
The thing was, I thought they're both equal, otherwise the same food we eat on the table.
Correct.
So why not put the same pack also?
Absolutely.
So there's no major difference except for certain issues that are handled.
But I just want to wish her the very best in this book, the very best. I have my copy, you should take yours. You should really read it. The सबसे अच्छी बात ये है कि उन्होंने बड़े सिंपल तरीके से बहुत कम बात करते हुए सीधे रेसिपीज दिए हैं एंड हैव टोल्ड थिंग्स फॉर वुमेन हु आर गोइंग टू बी मैरिड सून जस्ट बिफोर द एंगेजमेंट जस्ट बिफोर द वेडिंग जस्ट बिफोर हैविंग अ बेबी ऑल ऑफ दीस प्लेसेस इन अ वुमेन्स लाइफ एंड द थिंग्स दैट विल हेल्प हर नेचुरली सो डू रीड द बुक एंजॉय एंड आई विश यू एवरी सक्सेस इन द वर्ल्ड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग मी थैंक यू रेस्लैंड एंड आई विश यू ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट
Thanks for coming. Sushmita, just give us a couple of minutes more. Dr. Shetty, we'd love to know more about the gist. But before that, can you have just a couple of media bites? If anyone from media has a question for Sushmita, we're not doing personal interviews, so if any of you want to get it, you can on the camera, they can place their booms right away.
Rebecca's here.
Hi, Sushmita.
Can you come? Rebecca.
I'm
coming. Oh, hi.
Hi,
sorry.
Congratulations to both of you for endorsing it also. Natural is definitely the way to go. And people have been also obsessive with skin, and I think especially how obsessive with beauty at all times. So that's what I'm saying. But Shetty, how many of the recipes, how often do you kind of take the natural recipes? Like, would you sit and then prepare it in your house, or you'd rather go for something that's already made? And
you see, what happens is in my profession, it's a good question.
हम लोग थोड़े इम्पेशेंट से होते हैं कि हर चीज़ का रिजल्ट अभी होना चाहिए, क्योंकि कल शूट है या कल फोटोशूट है या कल कुछ और पब्लिक अपीयरेंसेज हैं. बट थैंकफुली इन द लास्ट 4 years आई मेट हर 4 years अगो फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन वी गॉट टुगेदर. एज यू नो आई हैवन शॉट अ फिल्म, सो आई हैव नॉट हैड द अर्जेंसी टू गो एंड डू थिंग्स टू माई सेल्फ विच आर केमिकली ड्रिवन. इट हैज़ बीन वेरी नेचुरल. I have my elder daughter Renee is for some reason into avocado packs. So she finds them, she puts them in the fridge, makes them cold, and then at will chops them and applies them on herself. And I'm the guinea pig that she tries everything new on. So this is, she's in boarding, so she and the other girls are very excited to know that so many young people today are learning how to do things themselves. That could also be a result of the fact that mothers don't allow you to buy anything. So then you end up making things for yourself and taking care. But I do use a lot of natural stuff. Herbs is something only she prepares. But when it comes to using cucumber for the eyes, because I do get this a lot because of being an insomniac. So you need a lot of cucumber. I do use lentil packs for scrub, because I love exfoliating my skin. I do have dry skin, so that helps. I don't apply too much oil in my hair. That's just something, the hair aspect, she's been after me for a long time to listen. I haven't yet. But skin, she's got. I just listen to her with my eyes shut.
Well, that's good. That's another question. People are also obsessed with perfection all the time. And in this, I'm sure as an actor, I'm sure most of them also have to look perfect on time. And now everybody is obsessed with it also when it comes to cosmetic surgery. What is your take on it? Should we have that patience